Belphegor is a demon known for tempting people with promises of easy wealth and comfort. Originally, he was worshipped by the ancient Moabites as Baal-peor, a god of wealth and fertility. Over time, he became Belphegor, a demon representing the sin of sloth, which means being lazy and avoiding work. Belphegor is unique among demons. He is often depicted as a grotesque figure, sometimes shown with horns, a wide mouth, and a gaping toad-like appearance. In some representations, he appears as an old man, slouched and tired, reflecting the lethargy he embodies. Other times, he is shown as a handsome, seductive man, symbolizing how he lures people into laziness with his deceptive charm. Belphegor's abilities are centered around his talent for deceit. He can appear in dreams, whispering ideas of grand inventions or schemes that promise quick riches without hard work. His goal is to lead people into a life of sloth, where they abandon their ambitions and responsibilities for the false comfort of an easy life. Belphegor doesn't use threats or force. Instead, he lures people with ideas of quick success and easy money. One tale tells of a man who, tricked by Belphegor, spent all his time and money trying to invent a machine that would turn metal into gold. When the machine failed, he was left with nothing, realizing too late that he had been deceived. In another story, Belphegor tempted a weary monk with visions of a carefree life. The monk abandoned his hard work, only to find himself empty and miserable, regretting his choices. Belphegor's story is a timeless reminder of the dangers of chasing after easy success and avoiding hard work. His tale warns us to be cautious of the seductive promises of quick fixes and effortless wealth. In a world that often glorifies instant rewards, it's important to remember that real achievement and satisfaction come from perseverance and effort. Belphegor's story encourages us to stay focused, work diligently, and resist the temptation to take the easy path, which often leads to disappointment and regret.
Hehehehe.